I accepted Christ when I was 20, so this is the first opportunity I've had to be really involved with the youth and be involved in what God is doing in this community, and really see Christ work this week, and I'm really excited about how he's going to move and affect the lives of the youth.
I'm going to camp because I haven't gone in about 5 years, and I want to get into ministry work, and I want to be able to like connect with people.
I want to learn about God more.
I haven't had this experience yet with this church group, and I heard it's real fun, and I want to see how the worship is because I heard it's a blast.
The purpose of camp is for you to develop your relationship with Jesus.
I like watching them grow into the men and women of God that they are intended to be, and camp is a good opportunity for them to experience Christ in a real impactful way.
Well, because I love going to camp with these young people every year. I love getting to connect with them and eat pizza, fine cuisine.
I want to go to camp because I want to get closer to God, and I haven't went last year, so I want to go again and have more fun.
This is my third year going, and I'm super, super excited so I can, you know, grow.
Well, I love getting to see all these kids and seeing their relationship with Christ flourish through just being able to be a piece in that puzzle and developing relationships with them even more.
Pretty much the main reason is to get closer with Christ than I ever had before, you know?
So I can participate with other young people like myself, and also to get a closer relationship with God.
Death is swallowed up, caught like a neck in a Windsor knot. The atomic clock soon to stop. Jesus' victory hitting the world like insulin shock. Release the slide block on your spiritual block and get ready to watch Jesus outline his enemies in chalk. So now, raise your brows to the heavens and allow the overflowing love of Jesus to change your hearts right now.
Thank you again for healing and transforming. Thank you for repairing relationships and putting our lives back together. Thank you for changing our futures and wiping away our pasts. We ask it in the powerful name of Jesus. All God's people said, amen.